Hi, in this activity you're going to take a torch and you're going to go hunting for motes. The air in your home and in your classroom may look completely empty and clean, but it's actually full of thousands and thousands of microscopic particles, and so is every breath that you take. Your body has natural defences to protect you from these particles, but if there are too many, some people might get overloaded and might have an allergic reaction, or it can lead to the development of illness in certain people. So the best way to really understand this risk and reduce it is to know where dust builds up. So what you're going to do is you're going to darken your room as much as possible. You're going to get a powerful beam torch and you're going to go hunting for motes. You'll be amazed how many you can find. Look at different parts of the room. Look at places where people enter and leave the room. Look around windows. What do you find? If you can find which places are dustier, you find you might be able to do something to reduce the amount of dust. Good hunting!